Talia, Amatesu.
Good. I'm up on the Batidor, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
Stop the shit they're doing here.
I am here to talk.
Castillo's repeating history. My history. Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro.
El Presidente is Afro-Yaren, and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's Minister of Bullshit Propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast or people are going to die. Better watch myself here. Time to free these people. Thank you.
Danny!
Dahlia, you okay?
No, I'm watching people get slaughtered like animals. Danny, go! Get them out!
The pinga. Everyone's out first. Better watch myself. Time to free these people.
It is not greed or for an influence. It is not even libertad. What is killing Ana, killing us, is tolerance. We tolerate those who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversions. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say we bring an end to tolerance. I say we grip this blade of weakness with both hands and rip it from our body. Only then can Yara truly be healed.
Gotta take out that alarm.
That noise.